Yeah. Thank you. want. You've got guts. I'll give you that. You've come to deal with the traitor, have you? Ignorance is an ugly thing. Don't you find it rather ironic that you call me traitor? I was a fool to place my trust in you in the first place. What was I thinking? Expecting an imitation to be human. But it doesn't matter anymore. It's time I take responsibility and destroy you.
Thank you.
I underestimated you. You're not the real thing, but you were specially designed. Well, anyway, the box is yours. Go ahead and find out the truth. Find out who you really are. And why it's a given that I must destroy you.
Seventh day since my return to Earth. Flying near the B1 black hole event horizon, we were involved in an accident, and we were left wandering for 67 days. Upon return, Earth was completely devastated. It was 3 days on my clock in the shuttle, but on Earth, 10,000 years had passed. It was plenty of time for humans to completely destroy themselves. 53 days since my return. The fog-like dust covering this desolate Earth has a strange effect on me, changing me deep inside. Is it the dust that made the human race extinct? Where could it have come from? Not that it matters now. 167 days since my return. I'm beginning to understand the dust. It bears special powers. I'm not sure I even believe it myself. But from the dust, I can form real objects from my imagination. I think about fire. It appears. I think of grass. It appears. Formed somehow from out of the dust. But what the hell use is that? I'm the only soul left on the planet. 1,026 days since my return. I have a brilliant idea. Perhaps I can create other people using the power of the dust. 2,315 days since my return. Another failure. Perhaps I lack inner strength. I create the form, but then it crumbles. 3,475 days since my return. At last, I've created my first human. Her name was Freya. She was everything to me once. Still, once I knew how, I made another. My closest friend. The only one I really trusted. After I created the first two, I stopped spending so much time on design. I hardly remember anybody after that. But I kept going. 3,516 days since my return to Earth. The city thrives. The streets are filled with people. I'm no longer lonely. I can't believe I was alone for so long. But I know they're not human. Creations who have sprung from my imagination. They're fragile, constantly on the verge of collapse. They're like dreams, visions woven into the dust that covers the world. I know they're not human. They're just illusions. So I've given them a name. Visions.
Was that really us? We were created? We are not human?
I cannot accept this. How can I accept this? But based on what we just saw, it's difficult to deny.
Leader, I beg you, please, please say something, anything. Give us your guidance, please.
I'm disappearing!
Why? Why? Because... failing.